this is happening right in my front yard. This is awesome. I feel sorry for whatever just got caught though. Respect. Hey guys, just rolling up on a little fella having some lunch. Geek out about nature too. This is pretty dope. Okay, so we're about 20 feet away. This big fella here enjoying a nice little snack. I feel sorry for the squirrel. But everybody's gotta eat. Get a better angle. buddy. You are beautiful. I don't want to interrupt your lunch. I'm trying to be very, very quiet. I wish I knew more about birds. I know what kind you are. I'm happy you don't mind me being here, because I'm about 15 feet away. This is beautiful. What a wonderful way to spend the day. Looks like you're, now that I'm way closer, it looks like you're snacking on a squirrel. Like I said, we all gotta eat. I'm gonna have to look up what type of bird you are when I get back inside. Why you don't mind me being here, I do not know. Girls, I don't know. You're absolutely beautiful, though. Wow. What a great way to spend the day. This here geek loves nature. Close. I'm afraid if I get closer, I'll scare it away.